Welcome once again. Welcome to another continuity practice video. If this is your first one, then I will explain to you. If you've seen others, then you know this is going to be a really hard-hitting, excellent practice for you. The form of the practice we use is we say, I don't have a ... problem, and then you choose something. So we're gonna have a category here, and I will say, for the sake of practicing, I have some terms that are sort of like one another, so you get the idea. I don't have a darkness problem. I have a continuity problem. The darkness problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. So this is the form of a continuity practice. I don't have a darkness problem. I have a continuity problem. The darkness problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. So we will practice using different terms so you can get used to get the sense, okay. I don't have a stupidity problem. I have a continuity problem. The stupidity problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have an incapacity problem. I have a continuity problem. The incapacity problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a helplessness problem. I have a continuity problem. The helplessness problem has absolutely no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a naivete problem. I have a continuity problem. The naivete problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have an apathy problem. I have a continuity problem. The apathy problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a silliness problem. I have a continuity problem. The silliness problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a weakness problem. I have a continuity problem. The weakness problem has absolutely no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. Fireworks. I don't know why, it's not the 4th of July. I do not have an error problem. I have a continuity problem. The error problem has absolutely no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a shallowness problem. I have a continuity problem. The shallowness problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a distraction problem. I have a continuity problem. The distraction problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a craziness problem. I have a continuity problem. The craziness problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a dumbness problem. I have a continuity problem. The dumbness problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a submission problem. I have a continuity problem. The submission problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a weak will problem. I have a continuity problem. The weak will problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have an understanding problem. I have a continuity problem. The understanding problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a confusion problem. I have a continuity problem. The confusion problem has absolutely no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because only the vision of oneness solves the one and only problem I have, which is the continuity problem. I do not have a futility problem. I have a continuity problem. The futility problem has absolutely no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a foolishness problem. I do have a continuity problem. The foolishness problem doesn't have any value to me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the one and only problem I have, which is the continuity problem. I do not have a misjudgment problem. I have a continuity problem. The misjudgment problem has absolutely zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have an incapacity problem. I have a continuity problem. The incapacity problem has absolutely zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. Only the vision of oneness solves the continuity problem. And the continuity problem is the only, the one and only problem that I have. And there is how we practice the continuity problem. Try to be very firm about it. Try to be very adamant about it. Try to be very passionate about it. Try to be very determined about it. Try to be very matter-of-fact also about it. You're stating this as a fact, very factual. This is factual. We're not asking, we're not thinking, we're not discussing, we're saying, well, maybe this is factual. We're simply adamantly stating the facts. Adamantly stating facts is all we're doing. And that builds into us the capacity to adamantly state facts, which is what we will need. In this world, we need it desperately. In this world, we need it now. We will really need it in the future, to stand on the facts, to stand on I am, to stand on I am, to abide in the vision of oneness, abide in facts, and thereby be safe, thereby protect and safeguard your sanity. By all means, protect and safeguard your sanity. So try to practice this continuity practice as often as you can now, because you will need to safeguard your sanity in the days to come in this world, for sure. And you will have to have some practice that you can use to center yourself. You cannot get into discursive discussions, arguments with insanity, which is rampant upon this globe right now, because it's driven by a false premise, and they're very arrogant about it. They believe that they can change reality, and they think that they can solve any and all problems simply by changing reality, when in fact they cannot change reality. And so they're in deep denial about the continuity problem and how to deal with it. So we have to be very strongly aligned with the facts of the situation, so we can practice the facts when the insanity tries to impinge upon us. We say, I do not have an insanity problem. I have a continuity problem. The insanity problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. So you disengage from it. Turn your attention back to the vision of oneness. How do I remove the blocks to the awareness of the vision of oneness? And we have practices for that too. But first, you have to be centered in sanity to remove the blocks to the awareness of the vision of oneness, to happiness. You have to be centered in sanity. All right. Okay, very great. That's the end of this continuity practice video.